games against them, then four games against Durham, and then they fly up to Buffalo, New York, to take on the Bisons. 0-2 pitch, Rushford swings, flies it toward deep right field. Hart, the right fielder, moving back at the wall. He looks up, and it's gone. A two-run home run for Jim Rushford, the former Indian haunting his old club. And now the Red Barons take a 6-3 seventh-inning lead.